Shalom, chaverim. Welcome back to our series on the seven species, the fruit of blessing that God gives to the people of Israel as they enter into the promised land. And today, we're talking about figs. Now, the word for fig in Hebrew is te'ena. And in Bible times, they used to use figs to make cakes, dried so they could transport the goodness of this fruit when they went on long journeys. But today in Israel, we eat them both dried, but also like this, in its fresh form. Now, the fig in the Bible is a symbol of the nation of Israel, its rebirth, and the promise of the coming of Messiah. But there's also a beautiful passage that talks about every man sitting under the fig tree and giving him a time of peace and rest in his life. So this week, as you contemplate this incredible fruit, the te'ena, may you have a time of peace and rest spiritually as well.